The seafood at Wrightsville Beach is, I believe, some of the best you can have. A short distance from here is Masonboro Inlet. It's where all the commercial and sport fishermen come in to unload their fresh catch from that day, and we get first dibs at it. Southern cooking is a tapestry of all different types of European, French, Caribbean, Cuban. It's a wonderful mesh of flavors. You don't get much finer, fresher fin fish than right here in Wrightsville Beach.